Forming an art collection doesn't always begin with that intent. Sometimes it just happens. In the beginning, acquisitions with relational characteristics are made as a result of the personal resonance they evoke. Once paintings start to accumulate, it is natural for the collectors to try to put them in context to better define their ongoing commitment to their art. This is how it was with the formation of the King Collection. After 35 years, it has become increasingly clear as to what's been done. The Kings have formed a collection of early 20th century American modernist paintings. These works, created between 1906 and the mid-1930s, drew their initial inspirations from Cézanne, post-impressionism, and then from the early European modernists, primarily Matisse, Picasso, Kandinsky, the German expressionists, and the Italian futurists. The 1913 Armory Show in New York City was pivotal for the introduction of these new modernist art forms to the general American public. The King's focus has been on American artists who they felt were in the vanguard of early American modernism. Although a good number of these individuals are well recognized, other highly competent artists have now been almost completely forgotten due to untimely deaths, the premature cessation of their painting careers, a transient experimentation with this style, or the lack of contemporary scholarship. When the modernist works of well-known artists were put side by side with a select group of their less recognized contemporaries, there was a surprising consistency of quality and innovation. These lesser-known artists contributed equally to the illumination of this era of art. We found that early European modernism and early American modernism was truly a small world that thrived on the cross-pollination of ideas. The lives of these artists were interwoven. Their paths intersected on multiple levels by way of their education, art schools, art colonies, exhibitions, gallery affiliations, as well as religion, sexual orientation, and political philosophies. Social gathering places, geographic locations, both in America and Europe also contributed, and often sharing the same patrons and collectors. It is our hope that paintings drawn from our collection will create a framework for those students and art patrons interested in familiarizing themselves with American modernism. The Americans' reinterpretation of their European influences is the fuel of our fascination with this period in art. The works embody the individuality and personality of their creators, each with his own singular eye and fresh creativity. The collection is a small visual essay of a moment in time that came and went relatively quickly, but lent a foundation for new iterations for future Americans.